last year.
Eddie out to center field. Chisholm drifting back. Chisholm reaches up and watches it go. Just like Hilliard, straightaway center, two-run homer, and it's 5-0.
Yeah, that ball fooled me. I didn't think he had enough to get it out, but just kept going.
I mean, that was almost identical to Hilliard's homer.
Uh-huh.
So Okert comes in, and the first guy he faces, Eddie Rosario, leaves.